He never shuts up.
Yeah.
You could be a shit out of him, man. We'll
today on the program, Fuzzy Jeff Ioneary, Boston Crabs, featured in New England LAX Journal. Clearly an avid fan of chicken. Hugging pillows. Like, your helmet. Like you love the energy drinks.
So let's see what we got in the machine.
Play along at home. Visit youtube.com/LAX School and go to playlist number 4.
I've had crabs for 10 years. That has got to be uncomfortable.
What the hell am I looking at here? This is not what I wanted. I wanted videos. I had videos I was going to show you, but they were special videos. I want to bring you the best of the crap. And upstate. So here, oh, this upstate LAX. Just to check it out, you go to, you know,
play on grass.
I think that's my boy Brad.
That leaf looks awesome.
It's just deal with it. I don't want to hear it if you're going to bitch. These aren't my movies. This is off the YouTubes, man.
Oh.
So check out this. I got the rusty red and the burnt oranges. This is from Lake Placid. It's like fancy.
They should have filmed our game.
They should have. The signature football pants. Have another one. Don't be afraid. So what other videos do we got here for you to watch? Alabama lacrosse. What do you think? I'm doing this for your own good.
Arizona, man. That
I am like the lifeguard at the pool. I'm gonna come down there, I'm gonna throw makeup on you. Hey! I love playing land. Look at me, I'm shooting the ball. What are they playing on? Hay?
What is wrong with you?
I don't know what the hell it is. Oh, it's got the hip hop. Slow mo. You know that means it's good. I mean, you play against these teams.
Yeah.
Who do they got on their team in the War Pigs that's like a hot, it's a franchise player?
That'll be awesome.
Come on! You play at all levels. What does it all mean?
I got excited because of the monster.
Hold on. Do you guys play harpoon?
Yeah, dude, they beat us twice.
Harpoon beat you?
I have no idea.
You got a bad attitude.
What other videos do we have for you?
How about the University of Michigan guys? What are they back with?
Going D1, you know?
They've always had D1 videos, though, in my book. Fuzzy Jeff said it. They've been on the streets naked. You know this shit, man, because you've got television. You can't even tell me who's on the War Pit.
You're in it. What's going on here? I love it. They got the college girls on it. It's like it's educational purposes.
Just gonna violate NCAA regulations? Should we not be watching this?
They're MCLA. They have no restrictions.
With the Mega Man.
Signifying the end of the match. Go watch the videos. Don't get schooled on the field. Get schooled online at LAX School. Fuzzy likes it and you will too. LAX-school.com.
Why would you read when you can watch videos?
Oh yeah.
Lacrosse.